11-foot flat putts, 11-foot distance. There's a push. There's a 10-putt sample of 11-footers. I didn't see any launch, any discrepancies, any issues. We'll go back and we will move it to, I don't know, somewhere around 20 mark. There's a 19-footer. I'll see if I can make any of them. This is using GC Quad without putting mode turned on. Well, my putting's getting worse. Nothing to do with E6 or DC quad or anything. It's, I think, a little boredom setting in. So there's a 8-shot sample of 20 footers. Try some 59-foot putts just to give you a bit of an idea if I hit them a lot harder, what goes on if there's any launch angle issues. Hitting them hard now. That one was me. I pulled it and never hit it. Well, that should give you a bit of an idea. Disregard the ugly putting, but pretty real for me.